And we say good afternoon. Well, the Blues are red hot, 8 wins in a row, 2 shy of a club record, playing well on the road. Meanwhile, the Avalanche are not playing well here at Pepsi Center, Darren. Points in a career-long 10th straight. Picked up by McKinnon. He goes wide, cuts in, and a save by Allen, and no goal, and we get a whistle. The light did not come on, but the referee was right there, and he made that call. It was Kevin Pollock, the referee, who had a great look at it. And a drive blocked in front by O'Reilly. And on to Tarasenko. He's got a breakaway. In on goal. Here he comes, a shot. And a save by Varlamov. And it goes out of play.
Good heads-up play there from the D zone to get that puck up the ice from Ryan O'Reilly. He had to wait for a split second. There's the pregame warm-up. Varlamov and Vladdy Tarasenko actually posted that on Twitter. John, I could see it from the bench while I was doing the pregame interview with Robert Bortuzzo.
To Petrangelo. Long pass Tarasenko. He's in the clear. Here he comes. A shot and a save again by Varlamov. And they've had their own battle today. McKinnon back in for the Avalanche. To Schwartz. Out high to Dunn. And across to Bortuzzo. That shot. Oh, Bozak on the rebound. And a good pad save by Varlamov.
He is quick with the legs today to the left of the goaltender. And keep your eye on the play. It goes right off of Robbie Fabry, right on the tape to Bozak. And a quick reaction save. As you can see, Fabry there. Oh, took it right off the leg. And then right to Bozak and a save. And then coverage there by Varlamov.
And he was hit by Eric Johnson. First former teammates in front, wide open. Tarasenko shoots, and what a save by Varlamov. That's his 6th shot on goal today. And a drive by Tarasenko, missed everything this time.
Tarasenko has been moving all over the place on the power play, on the left side, on the right side here. Find himself on the weak side right there, perfect position. But as he cradles that puck and brings it back into his feet, the goaltender has time to react and come out and challenge him. Tarasenko gets it again, and with traffic in front of the net, he says, I'm just gonna fire this thing.
Back in front, intended for Shen. Eric Johnson broke it up. Now play to O'Reilly for Tarasenko, wide open, shoots. He scores! He's done it again! Tarasenko, his 25th, and the Blues lead 1-0.
Holy jumping, what a snipe this is!
And Schwartz got back. Here's Girard, winds and fires it! Saved by Allen, rebound, and shot just wide by a diving Soderberg. And the Blues with numbers to center ice, 3-on-2. It's Oscar Sundqvist. He waits to the net, he scores! Sundqvist, it may have been tipped, and the Blues take a 2-0 lead.
Zach Sanford is driving hard to the net. He extends his stick, and it goes off the end of his blade through the legs.
Rebound to Schwartz, wide open, he scores! Schwartz into the empty net. And it's 3-0. Blues are gonna win it. Second straight shutout. And for Jake Allen, his 2nd shutout this year. And his 18th of his career, stopping all 32 Avalanche shots.